In this case, what's happened is I've moved the under motor lights to the actual under surface of the top cover. This allows me to see it a lot more easily, so I can see what the lights are actually doing, which is very hard when they're facing the ground, and also has the advantage of providing additional airflow through the prior, I guess, hole that used to carry the cables, which is critical to cooling the motors. It's one of the flaws in this particular design model.